Kat and Iniba, and thank you for tuning in to Hala Hala. The Los Angeles Asian Pacific Film Festival kicks off April 21st, and joining us today, back in the studio, is filmmaker David Liu, who has one of his short films, Noodle Deli, screening April 22nd at the Downtown Independent. Welcome back, David.
Thank you so much for having me back, Kat.
Thank you for being here. Now, you have so many projects going on, and congratulations, because one of them, Noodle Deli, your documentary, is screening at the Los Angeles Asian Pacific Film Festival.
Thank you so much.
Now, tell me a little bit more about Noodle Deli.
So Noodle Deli came out of a short project idea that I had about a Chinese restaurant in the San Gabriel Valley, which is about 10 miles east of LA. It's, you know, it's been long known as a Asian American enclave of sorts. And I grew up in that area.
Oh, you did?
And I often went to that restaurant as a kid. And I actually worked at that restaurant for a summer.
Oh, wow, I did not
know
that.
So that was the origin of that, of the documentary. And, you know, after working there for a summer, I was so touched by just the lives of the people I worked with, you know, that I was inspired to make a documentary about them.
Yeah, now you were telling me that it's also not just about the history of noodle making, but also a tribute to Chinese immigrants, right? Tell me more.
Well, I'm an immigrant. I immigrated here to the United States when I was 3 years old with my parents from northern China.
Okay.
And, you know, I haven't really visited since, maybe like every 3 or 4 years, just to see my grandparents and stuff. For me, I think Noodle Deli is a love letter to the immigrant experience in many ways. Day in, day out, all the hard work that we don't see.
Yeah, exactly.
You know, we see the food, you know, and we sort of like, we see the food, we see everything that's in front of our eyes, and we take it in for almost for granted in a lot of ways. And so I wanted to show what's going on behind the kitchen. You know, and sort of the backstory of all these characters. You know.
Now, you focus on several of the characters at the, not characters, but the chefs at the restaurant. Have they seen the film?
They have.
They have? What was their response to it?
They love it. They love it. I mean, I think like they're, a couple of them were camera shy at first in some ways, but directing a documentary actually is interesting a lot in a lot of ways because it's not that different from, you know, approaching a fiction piece. Because you still have to get, you still have to treat everybody almost like actors or players.
Right, a character,
In a way, you know, you have to get them comfortable. You have to sort of allow them to be in their medium and in their zone. So once I got that going, you know, they did it really well, you know. I thought they, you know, portrayed themselves really well.
And
here's the thing I'll say. I went into it wanting to make a documentary about food, and it became a documentary about the people.
Now, Noodle Deli screened at several film festivals. I noticed San Francisco. Was it Cinefest? What was the reaction at those screenings?
People were hungry. At Cinequest, actually, it's interesting. I was the only documentary that was screening.
Really?
In a group of 12 shorts. And, you know, people came up to me and they were like, that was, you know, that was different in a lot of ways. You know, because it is the first documentary I've ever done. You know, I come from a fiction background. And, you know, they thought it was interesting that, you know, so much music was going on and, like, you know, they wanted to know what I wanted to do with the music and why is it such a, you know.
I know you said that you're used to doing fiction, right? But after doing Noodle Deli, is, would you do any more documentaries?
Absolutely. I think the best training for writing fiction, honestly, is to make a documentary, to make documentaries. Because what we know about stories, you know, all the stories, all the great literature, all the great films that have come in the past, they come out of real life. You know, the best movies, in my opinion, have always imitated the rhythms of daily life. You know, not everything happens as we expect it. Sometimes, you know, life takes very unexpected turns, and the drama comes out of how we deal with that. And I think, you know, a documentary really is the place to start when you're trying to inquire and discover more about, you know, what makes life life.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Well, I'm always stressing the importance of sharing our story, and that's exactly what you did with Noodle Deli. Again, it's screening at LAAPFF. When is it? Tell us more.
6:30 p.m. Uh-huh. at the Downtown Independent,
okay,
which is on Main Street, I believe.
Yeah.
And you can buy tickets at vconline.org.
Okay.
It's screening as part of a short film program. Okay.
Thank you so much, David, and a wonderful documentary.
Thank you so much, Kat.
Again, Noodle Deli is screening Friday at the Downtown Independent. For tickets and for more info, head to the website that you see on this screen.